me hearties, and welcome to a special edition of the Pirates Poetry Corner and General Thing and Spot. So, today be International Talk Like a Pirate Day. So I thought, rather than do our usual poem, or maybe do some deep thinking, I thought for International Talk Like a Pirate Day, what would be better than a wee pirate joke? Right, so, here we go. The pirate has just come back to town. He's on land for the first time. He's been on the account for months on end. And he decides, rather than go do the usual pirate thing but drinking the rum and carousing and all that, he says to himself, "Self, I should go and have myself a nice fancy meal, because all we've had out at sea has been salt pork and ship's biscuit and limey rum, you know, and all this stuff. So why don't we go and get a nice meal?" Right, so the pirate has a parrot. This parrot is his constant companion. It's always on his shoulder. See, and the parrot, unlike a normal parrot, which would say, "Ah, Polly want a cracker," or a pirate parrot, that would say,
"Captain Flint, Captain Flint,"
or even,
"Piece of right, piece of right."
This parrot only does impressions of other birds. For example, it does domesticated birds. It does chickens, and it does ducks. Right. So the parrot only does domesticated bird sounds. It won't do its own talking or whatever. Anyway, so the pirate says, "Well, let's go to this fancy meal." So they walk into a restaurant. The pirate with the bird on his shoulder. See. And he's ushered to a table, and the waiter says, "Well, good afternoon, sir. Perhaps we can interest you in an aperitif for this evening." Right. And so the man says, "Well, sure, I'd like one." And the parrot says, and the waiter looks at the man and says, "Oh, sir, I'm terribly sorry. Your parrot cannot stay. You're welcome to stay and have your aperitif and your rum and whatever you want, your dinner and everything, but your parrot cannot stay." And the pirate says, "Well, why? Why, he's not even being rude or anything. He's not making droppings or nothing." And the man says, "Well, this establishment has a pretty firm rule. No foul language is allowed." Here, well, let me all for today's Pirates Poetry Corner and General Thinking Spot. The next time, fair winds to your sails. Keep your weather eye open and your powder dry. Happy International Talk Like a Pirate's Day.